sometimes they, you know, if it's a soup, obviously you're gonna leave it chunkier and you're gonna eat it like that. But this really works well if you do a buffet.